Hi, welcome. And in this video, I will be discussing with you the Tesla CNICK Ring. And throughout this entire video, I will be showing you how to use it properly, step by step. So now, once you are in the car, I'm gonna show you how to use your CNICK Ring to connect to the car. So first, go to your control panel and go to the locks. Now you can see all of the keys that are connected to your car. To connect, we go to the add option. You take your CNICK Ring and you move it very slowly on this place to find the perfect place to connect. And now to verify, you take your card and place it at the same place. And now you can change the name if you like, perhaps to CNICK Ring. Once your CNICK Ring is paired with the car, I will show you how easy it is to unlock and lock your car. So first, we have to find the correct point for the sensor. So move your ring very closely and slowly around to find the right point. We found the right point, so now put it on your finger. You do not have to hit the car with the ring or move it like this or that, but you can use your knuckle and hold it there for maybe 1 or 2 seconds. And also, for Model Y, usually the sensor is lower here. And also, please unpair your phone to the car so it doesn't interrupt with the ring.